another video. Today I'll be showing you how does all of my new chips taste. First I'm going to try this one, which is salt mini potato. Maybe let me take a sip. It's actually like salted mini potato stick. So I'm going to put this right here. And I have this monster one. I need to open first, and I try. This is like Indomie, but it's not. It's actually yummy. This is how it's inside. Second thing, I'm going to try this Momogi, which is his name is Momogi, and then this is Cone, and I'm going to try this. Quite yum. It just tastes like corn. And we got another one, which is seaweed. But it's one, a long one. The scissors. And to eat this one more stick. That was actually pretty good. And this gummy thing that I talked about, I'll try it too. And then I try this one. It's so yummy. It's like chocolate. And I have this one. Which is I cannot open, so I use a scissor. And this is how it looks like. I'm going to try to try it out. And it's really yummy as well. And then next I'm going to have this bang that is Max. I'm going to try this out. I guess it's yummy because it's chocolate. I actually really like chocolate. It's actually really yummy. Then what else is cool with it? Now it's time for Astro. I have no choice but to eat this yummy Astro. Actually yummy. This is how Astro looks like, but actually longer. On next we are going to try out this seaweed chip. And I'm going to try to eat this thing. This will of course be yummy because I love seaweed as well. And it looks like this, which is so long. I'll try. And it's so yummy. Okay, thank you for watching. Bye.